Hey, Mr. Russell here. So you've gone out, you're working on a class project, you filmed either on an iPad or your iPhone, and now you need to get the videos off of here onto the computer. Well, first off, you need a cable. Come see me, come see Mr. Miller. We'll give you the cable because it is significantly faster than using AirDrop or trying to email it to yourself through the school filters. So first thing you'll notice, on here, the software wants to update. I'm going to open iPhoto or Photos at the bottom of the screen and plug in the iPad. And the iPad has already popped up. Sometimes it will ask you, do you trust this computer? And say, yes, you do trust this computer. We're going to scroll to the bottom to find some of the newer videos. Here's four that a student shot just last hour. So we're going to highlight those. You can either lasso, which I was doing by clicking and dragging the mouse across, and that highlights the videos, or you can select individual ones by holding down Command and clicking. So let's say I just want these last four. So those are highlighted. You see the checkbox? I'm going to say Import for selected. There's a little circle that fills in like a pizza pie. And once that circle is gone, you will see in the last import column, there are those four videos. Now we need to get those to the desktop. We want to pull them out of iPhoto. So again, I'm just going to lasso those, circle them, click and drag. Notice it says plus four. I'm going to drop those onto the desktop. Reason I'm doing that is once we're in iMovie, it makes it really easy to bring everything in. If you've got background videos, background photos, green screen videos, we'll drag all that in at one time. So there you go. They're all available, ready to go. We'll show you some other things in another video.